out. It was amazing.
Yeah.
So how's your school? Have you got any friends?
Yeah, I actually have one friend that's from New Zealand.
Ah!
Her name is Daisy.
Oh. I read about that in the email.
Pardon?
I read about that in the email.
Oh, yeah. So basically,
I have a friend called Daisy too, because she was from my old school. And she's from New Zealand. Yeah.
And Daisy? Yeah?
I loved the picture on the email. It looked so adorable.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And you know, Daisy, she's got like red hair. And like, she's basically my, like, the only person in school that has red hair. I think. Yeah, I think. And like, she's like, she's got red freckles all over her face. Like, she's like, honestly, really unique.
That's real cool. Like, I love seeing, like, the unique people. Because, like, you, because you're, like, one of a kind. Like, there's only one of you in this world. So that's really special. Yeah.
Amelia? You know, me and my brother have always wanted a twin so we could prank our friends. Like, that's what I've always wanted since I was little. Like, I just wanted a twin so I can prank my friends and be like...
Yeah, I'd be like... Yeah, I really want another sister because Grace has moved to Wellington.
Yeah?
And I really want another sister.
Okay, I got a question. If you you could have a twin sister, what would you call her? What would her name be?
That's actually really hard. Luna, maybe?
Something that would, like, rhyme with Amelia.
That's actually really hard.
I know, I got one.
What?
Leah, because, like, Amelia.
Oh, yeah, that's the name of one of my favorite YouTubers, Leah.
Yeah?
That's a real big coincidence.
Wait, I think I know her. I think I know her.
I probably know Aya, so I can remember you.
Wait, what's her channel called?
Is she Sniper Wolf?
Yeah, I watch her.
Yeah.
She dyed her hair.
Yeah.
But she actually swears a lot.
Yeah, but like, her videos are so funny.
I know. I actually got the name from her because I don't know.
Wow, your bed's so huge. Like, when I look at it, I'll be like...
Oh, no, it's not huge. It's just from the camera. But it's actually just the same size in New Zealand.
Yeah, my bed is like this.
You know, Amelia? One of my favorite things in New Zealand is, like, the weather. But I don't really like summer. Because it's always like, really hot.
At our new house, we have, like... Sorry if this is a bit bright, but... Get used to it. So here,